everyone's just really positive and cool. They're always really nice. Like, and it's nice to be in a situation where everybody like is pleased to meet you. Do you know what I mean? Like, they're in a line so they can specifically meet you. So they're always going to be happy.
I wouldn't know, but I could imagine. And obviously, it was a spectacular end to season two. How do you feel looking back at how that went?
Yeah, do you know what I really enjoyed doing the last couple of episodes? They were probably some of my favourite ones to do, and I love the directors that we worked with on them. And yeah, and I was happy with how they turned out. I mean, a lot happened. I only caught up with it earlier on in the week. So yeah, I was like, I'd forgotten from the read-throughs exactly what happened. So it's all kind of all kicked off.
The things in there that you're especially excited about looking forward to season three? I mean, obviously the Inhumans and all the stuff that's going on there. There's a lot of big things in the works.
I'm just looking forward to finding out what they do with the cod liver oil. That's my main... I want to see what happens to that. Yeah, that's what I'm looking forward to mainly. And then the rest of it, I mean, the nice thing is, in a way, is that we've got no idea what happens. So it's kind of cool where it's completely unknown. Do you know what I mean? So... yeah, they're all very, very lovely people, and I've made really good friends. So I hope they like me as much as I like them.
Do you have a favourite memory from set?
Going up in a helicopter was cool, and finishing when I did we did the scene in the bed with Bobby, like getting that out of the way. That was quite a good feeling. Going, all right, I can now put my clothes back on.
There were murmurs that we were going to get a spin-off for you. Is that still something you'd like to do if the opportunity presents?
I'm kind of just open-minded about it, really. I mean, who knows what Marvel have up their sleeve, but I just keep an open mind about it, see what happens, you know.
Would you love to be part of the Marvel Cinema Universe as well? Because I think fans would love to see them integrate a little bit more.
Yeah, that'd be really cool. It's kind of tricky because we're like, we shoot for like 8-9 months of the year, so it's kind of really hard to I think, do the crossover that way. But we enjoy getting people from the film over here. But yeah, it'd be loads of fun. Seeing the Avengers film recently, it was like the... cinematography and the special effects in it were just insane. You know, I'm sure it'd be a lot of fun to do, yeah.
Why do you think Marvel matters so much to people?
They just have really good advertising campaigns and really good looking actors in all their shows. I don't know. I guess it's like a lot of that childhood thing. Like, it's, you know, I think especially nowadays, like when I was a kid, it wasn't as big a thing in Britain, but it's becoming more and more. So I think because, you know, everyone's a bit better connected now with the internet and so on. But I think a lot of it's just that linked child, and it's just escapism, isn't it? And the way that the level of the special effects now, you can actually believe it all. Whereas, you know, back in the day, you just couldn't pull that stuff off and make it look real. It just looked silly, you know, whereas now it looks amazing.
What else is coming up for you? Is there anything else you've got on the horizon?
We're just about to finish editing a short film that I directed, and got a couple of writing projects on the go. So we're having various meetings about a film script that I've done, like a feature film. So hopefully, you know, hopefully that gets made at some point. So yeah, that's kind of keeping me busy over the summer, doing stuff like this and then hanging out with friends and family. Got my friend slash driver slash assistant slash chef slash Reiki practitioner here. So yeah, we actually grew up right by here. I used to skateboard Milton Keynes all the time as a kid, so we were like, this was our second home when we were teenagers. What's my message? Peace and love.